Okay. How you doing? Welcome to the Debbie Jean Show, number 67. I'm here to give you some tunes and just chat a little bit and, you know, the meaning of life and all that kind of stuff. All right, the songs convey that in my mind. I don't have to preach too much, or I don't want to preach too much. Or anything like that, but this is the coolest path that I am on, and I'm just bringing you all along with me, and it just delights me to no end to find songs that, I don't know, just say something that connects with my heart, and I hope it'll connect with yours. So today I realized all the songs they're all about me. So self-examination and you know, here's what I want type thing. So I invite y'all to take the sentiments from these songs and make them your own. All right, so this first song is a Neil Young song. Make sure I get a cable in the right place. Yeah. All right, so Cowgirl in the Sand. I kind of want this a little closer. Thank you. Cowgirl in the sand. I feel like I'm talking to myself. Yay. All right. Which brings me to the next song, and I realized as I was singing this one why I chose the next one. It's called Jasmine, and it was based on a woman that I saw in a dream. And she had silver hair, and she had like this turban, flowery kind of crazy do-rag turban thing on her head. But the most memorable thing was that she had a cloak that was made of peacock feathers. So this was my dream, and I knew her name was Jasmine, and I knew I needed to write a song. So that's what this is. This is from 2019, when the world was a different place. Oh, most of my work has a bit of fantasy in it. I'm discovering that too. I mean, well, I discovered that right when I first started writing. I used to write short stories, and you know, there was always a bit of fantasy in them. But I hope you find something to relate to, and I think of all the really cool women that I know when I wrote this, and also when I sing it. So especially Kelly Green, my beautiful daughter-in-law. She's featured in this song here. My other son's girl is in here too, and you know, both of them strong, beautiful women. And you know, Violet's in here, Violet from Madam Radar. Anyway, I feel like I'm going, hello, Kelly Green. And you know, like, are you being a good little doobie? I totally digressed at that time. All right, this is Jasmine. Go with the flow. You said, amen, sister. Harps and angels made her soul sing. Jasmine, it flowed like a river.
Said, amen, sister.
flow like a river. I say, Jasmine, you flow like a river. Now you know Jasmine can flow like a river. Jasmine, a W. Jean original. So now, if you could read my mind, that'd be real handy. So I'm going to sing the song Gordon Lightfoot, which, because evidently people can't read each other's mind, right? They just can't do that. Sometimes I wish they could, but other times, thank God they can't. Gordon Lightfoot. All right. And if you don't have somebody that you want to read your mind, you know, which it's possible, totally, then you need to be thinking about reading your own dang mind. Mm-hmm. Right? That's a good thing to do. Read your own mind. Figure it out, man. That sounded preachy. If you could read my mind. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well in a castle dark, or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet. You know that ghost is me. I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind that the drugstore sell. But we reached the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. But heroes are the field. You won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. Like a movie star that gets burned in a three-way script. Enter number two. A movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be brief. I never thought I could act this way. I've got to say, I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well in a castle dark, or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet. But stories always end. movie that was Gordon Lightfoot. And now, I'm gonna do a Debbie Jean song for you. Whew, that one was kind of heavy, right? I'm gonna do another Debbie Jean song for you, which is lighten it up a little bit. Oh, that was Gordon Lightfoot, after all. I'm gonna lighten it up with a Debbie Jean song that's called That's a Woman for You. This was written about the same time, I think the same summer as the other one I just did, Jasmine. We've all come out of this last 2 years with a totally different idea of the world, I think. Anyways, I don't know what that has to do with anything with this song. This, it's just a, you know, something that came out of my head. All right. She's Mad as Hell Step Back song. Yep, that's it. And so I'm gonna soften it up with the ending song. By an artist that is by far, you know, in my top. I really don't know that I have a number one top in my head. If I had to say it, it's Bob Dylan, but Bob Dylan, Neil Young, and David Bowie is right up there for me too. And this song, Wild as the Wind, is, I think, my favorite Bowie song, and to hear him do it just blows my mind. Minds need to be blown. wild as the wind. I hope that you enjoy this. Love me, love me, say you do. Let me fly away with you. Yeah. Thank you. That was David Bowie. Wild as the Wind. Oh, yep. All right. Thank you. It's another week gone by, and it's like we have a weekend ahead of us, and let's all make the most of it. Love, love, love. Peace, peace, peace. I really do love y'all, and I love this so much. I love my own show. And I hope you dig it too. Thank you. Bye.
Ah. Okay, let's see here. Oh.